Tú traes of course ten three. Today we will go to Heimdall. Heimdall.
These will be our fourth set of field exercises. You should be familiar with the process by now. However, familiarity dulls one's senses. When the world is a battlefield, to be careless spells death. The professor and I will join you this time. Consider our presence a way to help you maintain a sense of urgency. Only 2 years ago, Heimdall's summer festival was interrupted by a terrorist attack. Though rumor has it, the terrorists were backed by a certain high-ranking noble.
Yeah.
Whoa, what? Really? Indeed. The Imperial Liberation Front. They were funded by the former Duke Cayenne.
But it seems we have worse threats to deal with than mere terrorists now. They aren't part of Ouroboros, nor are they Jaegers. They're agents of the country that threatens our empire most.
God, Vine.
Principal!
So much for keeping things under wraps. Sorry, man. Must be rough. I've already given up.
That said, there's no need for us to be overwary. Through your efforts, both Lemaire and Ordis were saved from crisis. When the railway cannons were pointed at you, you held fast. With courage befitting the horned lion of Thors.
Yeah, boy.
We have but a single objective this time. To prove to this nation that your honor is no mere coincidence.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am!
Damn, that's some battle cry.
Yeah, she truly is a great general.
I can see why the Imperial Army and Intelligence Division still have their eyes on her.
Have you finished maintenance on the areas I assigned you?
No.
Yes, I modified it so it automatically changes the output limit of the actuator. And for the posture limiter when landing?
Go get him, everyone!
Please stay safe!
We'll catch you at the summer festival!
I pray you find success on your field exercises.
Thank you.
Guess they're gone. Seems like stuff's getting bad. Maybe I'll talk to Mama about it.
Looks like the branch campus students are gonna make their debut in the Capitol soon. Well then, I'll have to consult with Director Michael when I put together the proposal.
Just as Father Thomas said, I will need to be ready to move at a moment's notice.
Derflinger Car 1, calling all students of the branch campus. We'll be arriving at Heimdall Central Station momentarily. Once we arrive, we will also need to carry supplies, so everyone get ready now.
Oh. the royal family.
Well, since we're both in our machines already, let's have a little mock battle.
We just got here minutes ago, and you already want to start fighting?
I'm going! Arcus, activate!
Very well. Ha! Let's go! There! It's mine! My turn! Fine. I'm up! Arcus, activate!
There!
Ha!
It's my turn! Ha!
It's my turn! Wild! Crazy hunt! Let's go! Sit! Now!
Keep it up!
My turn! Yeah! Eight's down! It's mine!
Work, everyone.
I must train even more.
Oh, I spy some fish.
There. Got a bite! It got away. There! Got a bite! It got away. There! Got a bite! This is promising. It got away.
Heimdall, aren't you, Instructor?
I go home to visit on occasion. I wish I could give you a tour of the city, but now's not the best time.
It's okay. We're gonna get this done.
My turn! Strike! Eight's down! It's mine!
Sure.
Fine.
I'm going! Arcus, activate!
Let's go! Arcus, activate! An opening!
There!
Very well.
I'm going! Azure wings, shoot!
Yeah! Whew. Everyone okay?
No. But thank you for asking.
My turn.
Sure.
Yes. Ha! Yeah! There!
The West Circuit tram will soon be departing via Heimdall Station.
Yeah.
We recommend passengers wishing to board this tram make haste.
Yeah.
Sorry for the wait.
I didn't think you'd be the one coming to get us.
I wanted to tell you I deeply appreciate everything you did back in Lemaire. After I left, you managed to not only find Milliam, but stop the railway cannons too. I don't know how I can possibly begin to thank you.
You don't need to thank us. It was nothing.
It was simply part of our mission.
We had help from many other people, both from within the branch campus and without.
That's right. So in a sense, we were able to do what we did thanks to everyone. Yourself included, Major.
I don't deserve such kind words. But I shouldn't waste any more of your time. Allow me to welcome you to Heimdall Central Station. Since the Governor is currently visiting, I'll guide you to the RMP Command Center to meet with him.
No thanks.
Hello there, Rain. Been a while since Crossbell, hasn't it? The same to you, of course, Miss Herschel.
Mm.
It would appear Class 7 has had some new additions since then. Likewise, I'd like to welcome each of you to Heimdall. I'm sure it must be a bit disorienting to have your field exercises in a place as large as the capital, but the basics should be the same. Let's get down to business. First off, allow me to give you the information on our special room.
Thank you for waiting, sir. It's a pleasure to see you again. You have my thanks for taking care of Alfin and Olivert back in Crossbell.
Good day, Schwarzer. You as well, Herschel. Starting last month, I resumed teaching at the main campus as a military instructor. I will be accompanying Class 1 on their civic security activities. I am here to report the commencement of the main campus field exercises.
Likewise, I'm reporting the start of the branch campus's field exercises.
Understood. I'll pray for good news.
You wanna fight? Huh? Pardon.
Welcome, Your Excellency.
It's so good to see you again.
So he decided to grace us with his company after all, eh?
Governor, Your Majesty, good day to you both. I can't believe it's already been a month since I last saw Class 1.
Yes, sir.
I'm honored you remember us.
But of course, I met you students of the main campus a few times by now. In addition, I would also like to greet the members of the branch campus. I am Gileath Osborne, the Chancellor of the Empire of Erebonia. Some refer to me as the Blood and Iron Chancellor, though I feel that grisly moniker has worn out its welcome by now.
It's nice to see you again, Your Excellency.
Ah, Miss Herschel, likewise. Come to think of it, it was only 2 years ago we first met at the trade conference. Since then, all the government agencies have been tripping over themselves to recruit you, despite you declining each and every offer. Oh, it's a shame. I myself would have liked to invite you to join the Iron Bulls.
Your Excellency, you shouldn't tease her like that.
I am only kidding, of course. Allow me to congratulate you on being appointed as an instructor of the branch campus.
You're too kind.
So this is the Blood and Iron Chancellor.
The man who
annexed Crossbell.
And Ms. Una Crawford, was it? A transfer from the Military Police Academy. I hear you've been working very hard on behalf of the province of Crossbell.
Yes. Thank you. I've really been pushing myself to the limit lately.
Good to hear. And you must be Mateus' son.
I
expected you to enroll at the main campus alongside the prince, but you appear to be excelling nonetheless.
Thank you. I'll continue giving it my all.
Good to see you once more, Black Rabbit. Ah, and Ash Carbide. I've heard much about you from Lecter.
Hello.
It's a real honor.
And next? Muse Ygritte, was it? I've always wanted to speak with your grandfather.
No.
The advisor to the former Duke Cayenne.
He do it then.
I'm sure Grandfather would be honored to hear that. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Yes, likewise.
Oh?
Oh. Just as I've heard.
The new Class 7 has quite the array of gifted young students. Wouldn't you agree, Instructor?
No.
Yes, it certainly does.
It's been some time, Instructor Rienschwarzer. I haven't seen you since the ceremony at the end of last year.
Yes, it's good to see you again. You're Chancellor Gilliath Osborne. It feels like the air in the room just got colder.
Well, we'll have to leave the greetings at that. I have a message for you from the Emperor. Members of Thor's main campus and branch campus. 2 days from now, your attendance is requested at the party being held at Valflame Palace.
Nah.
What?
The party? Us too?
Yes, of course. We would like to commend the main campus and branch campus for their work in Northumbria and Lemaire, respectively.
We'll have to limit the number of people invited to the palace, but at the very least, I'm certain all of you here will be able to attend.
Seriously?
Incredible.
Such a great honor.
I need to go home and talk to them.
Hang on.
Oh, by the...
Is that so? Well, my advice would be to follow your heart and damn the consequences. If you'll excuse me now, Your Highness, Governor.
Thank you for delivering the message.
Regarding that one topic, I'd like to discuss it with you at a later date, if possible.
Understood. We can speak of it at length then. Now, everyone, I bid you good luck with your various tasks.
You wait.
Just like I thought.
one.
Thank you.
빨리 가. If that thing flies again, oh my god. Hello.
See ya!
Oh? Reen? It's good to see you again.
Oh, hi.
Welcome. I'm Dorothy, the curator here. I never guessed I'd be able to meet the famous Branch Campus students. I'd like to welcome you all to the Imperial Museum.
Hello.
Open! Sit!
Very well.
Strike!
Sure.
You're mine!
Let's go!
Sit!
It's my turn! It's my turn. Huh?
Let's go. Ah! Very well.
Ha! Good work, everyone. Stats updated.
They're in disarray.
Second form, Gale! It's down! Let's go, everyone!
Leave it
Understood.
To me!
Yeah. Sit! Yeah.
Excellent work, everyone. We did it! All right, got it!
It's Polyphon. Yeah.
Be on guard. It's strong.
Second form, Gale!
Very well. There!
It's mine!
It's my turn! Huh?
Sure. Hey, you! Rest in peace! Yeah! Everyone, go!
I got
Leave it to
Understood.
Me!
Understood!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Let's go!
Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
This is the end!
I'm going! Yeah! Let's go!
An opening!
Very well. Yeah! It's my turn!
Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
This is the end!
Sure.
Yeah!
Too slow!
Those swords of yours ain't just for show, huh?
Your weapon is impressive, too.
I don't hear any shouting inside.
Welcome back, Kurt. It feels like it's been forever since you were last here. Oh, she certainly is beautiful.
She your sister? She's pretty fine.
I have returned home, Mother.
Mother?
You're shitting me.
A stepmother, perhaps? No, they look too similar.
Hey, come on now, guys. Don't be so rude. You just met her.
It's a pleasure to meet all of you in Class 7. Kurtz told me so much about you in his letters. I am Matthias Vander's second wife, Aurier Vander. I'm so glad you could stop by.
Amazing. Austria. Elise is good.
Seems like an interesting conversation. Care to repeat that last comment? I didn't quite catch it.
Chill out, it was just a joke! Come on, man, you're cutting off the circulation!
This isn't the first time I've noticed it, but...
It's like his personality completely changes when it comes to Elise.
It doesn't even surprise me anymore.
I think the contrast between that and his normal self is just adorable.
Rain! And everyone else, too!
Hello, Princess Emily. Hello, Elise.
Elise! Well, speak of the devil.
I'd heard you were coming to Heimdall for your field exercises, but I didn't expect I'd get to see you on the first day. That handsome blue-haired one. And that blonde one has some real bad boy charm.
The girl with the pink hair seems super cool.
The silver-haired one is just like an adorable little dog. Wait, and is that? Hey, please don't.
I'm sorry for dropping in like this. I'll contact you again later.
Yes, that would probably be for the best. All right, ladies, break time is over.
No fair, President Elise!
I suppose I can leave them, Emma, and grandmother to someone else.
Vida. Hello, Vida.
It's down!
Keep it up!
My turn! Ha! There!
It's my turn! Yeah!
My turn!
I'm up! Second form, Gale!
I got this.
You're mine!
Very well. Ha! Behold the Vander style. I must train even more.
Nice!
I grew a little!
Now, let's go!
Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
I got this. Fine.
My turn. It's down.
It's mine.
I'm going.
I'm up.
There. I'm going. Oh, did we win?
There's a little path to the side.
I believe that wanted monster is just beyond there.
We're ready to take it on, right? Let's go.
No.
Very well.
Strike!
It's down.
It's mine!
Sure. Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn!
Sit!
Very well. It's down.
It's mine. Chia.
Yes. Arcus, activate.
Let's go.
Sure.
There.
It's my turn.
Ha!
Let's go.
Cha!
Is that all?
Stats updated.
Like this,
Professor Thomas.
Are you here to save me? It's like the goddess herself has come to pluck me out of Gehenna. Please do away with this vile creature.
What a passionate foe!
Yeah.
It's my turn. Huh?
Let's go.
Not on my watch!
Let's go!
Roar! Helix strike!
Sure.
Fine.
Not in my watch!
Yes! Huh?
Let's go! It's down! At once!
Leave it to me!
Understood!
Yeah! Sit!
Let's go!
Roar! Helix strike! Now!
Keep it up! There!
My turn! My turn.
Yeah.
It's down.
It's mine.
Those swords of yours ain't just for show, huh?
Your weapon is impressive too.
Not too shabby.
All our training in the keep is paying dividends.
You saved me.
We're just glad you're okay.
You're not injured, are you?
Oh, no, not at all. Thanks to your prompt response to my high-pitched wails for assistance.
So, what are you doing here, Instructor Thomas?
Oh-ho! Is that Reen I spy? One of my eager young pupils. It has been an age, hasn't it? I heard through the grapevine that you started work at Thor's branch campus.
Yeah, why? Huh?
Did you say instructor?
So yeah. Does that mean Instructor Reen knows him from...
Precisely!
Thomas.
It is a pleasure to meet you, young members of the new Class 7. I am the former history instructor of Thor's main campus, Thomas Lysander. Currently, I'm stretching my wings a little and doing some work as a freelance historian. Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
Yeah. So, with that now... Okay, go back now.
Let's go!
Ready to go.
Go, go. Oh, that's a Ramil. Oh my god. Karel Imperial Villa. It's been so long. Why can't I do that?
Ah, Reen. Is now a good time?
Yeah.
Since the call went through, I'm guessing you're still in the city somewhere, right?
Yeah. Huh? What are those? What are those?
Sorry for showing up in a big crowd like this.
Oh, nonsense! We've been dying to meet you!
Yeah.
We always knew she went to the same school as the Ashen Chevalier.
Yeah.
But when we found out you two were co-workers now, we knew we had to invite you over.
Hey! Auntie!
Don't get cocky, Reen Schwarzer! You may be famous, but don't think for a second I'll let some dumb celeb like you get with Toa.
Hey, Kai, you're being very rude right now.
What now? Yuna? Oh. Wow. Oh.
Don't look too closely. It's not very girly, is it? I was thinking about eventually giving this room to Pat.
My room.
But they all said it was too early to move all my things out. Oh, no. Most of them were my parents. They studied politics and economics, so a big chunk of the books are on those two topics. The room next door was my grandpa's office. There are a ton of books in there, and not just about astronomy. Come to think of it, I've spent most of my life surrounded by books.
You hear that, everyone? We're going to be starting our afternoon mission soon, so get yourselves in gear.
Crap. I knew I should have switched to stealth mode.
Damn, what's with this present sensing crap of his? Maybe he's just good at sniffing people out?
If that's the case, maybe he'd be vulnerable to a little pheromone-enhanced perfume.
Our apologies. We were coming to get you and heard your voice.
Yeah, we figured we shouldn't interrupt.
Oh, yeah? Well, I figured you two were getting hot and heavy in there.
Hot and Ash! Cut it out, you!
In any event, you plan to meet the others from the old Class 7 tonight, correct?
Well, we're stuck writing all our reports for the day.
Oh, well, no. Nothing's set in stone just yet, you know? You'll back me up here, right, Kurt? Sorry, that's simply not possible.
Okay, our trick is on the next episode. Thank you.